Experts are yet to determine the cargo on board a downed plane, which crashed in northern Greece late Saturday. Local media reported there were 8 people on the aircraft and that it was carrying 12 tons of dangerous materials, mostly explosives. The plane took off from the city of Nice in Serbia and was headed to Amman, Jordan. It crashed shortly before 11 p.m. local time. Officials say the pilot had requested an emergency landing due to an engine problem.